Thing that I like about Good News Signs of Pentecost is that it allows you to work. You will also be involved with the youth. They will get you together and they will talk to you.
Hi everybody, I'm Tayshia, but everybody calls me Tay, and I just think Good News is absolutely fabulous. Listen, we have awesome leadership and our pastor and first lady, as well as our youth pastor and our assistant youth pastor. I love the fact that Good News allows us to just be us. And like, there is an amazing support system there. Add good news, it's changed.